You know, Christmas means the same thing in most countries around the world. It's to celebrate the birth of Jesus. But now, as far as traditions go, every country has their own around the Christmas season. And believe it or not, even on our own little island, we have Christmas traditions. I want to take the next few moments and tell all our visitors and residents these traditions, and to bring back some old memories to all Caymanians listening to this song. In the old days, months before Christmas, we always had our eyes on certain cows, and we would fatten them up, for the Christmas time was the one time a year our family ate beef. And that's the way it was for most families on the island. Not like today, where eating beef is done at least once a week. And can you remember how about 3 or 4 weeks before Christmas, we would take an old thatch basket and go down to the beach and start hauling sand in the yard? Why, I used to dig down a few feet to make sure I got the whitest sand possible. Then we'd get some nice looking conch shells to border our yard with. And when we were through raking, we thought we had the best looking yard on the island. But then everyone thought their yard looked the prettiest. Now, when you knew it was Christmas season, is when you smelled the sweet aroma of apples. And as a little boy, I always liked hanging around the shops and watching people pick up their Christmas supplies, like ribbons, lots of material to sew a new dress or shirt, and of course all the things for Christmas cooking, like a lot of sugar. Why, back then you could get a pound of sugar for a penny. Those were the days. And I remember how about the 23rd of December or so, my daddy would usually be busy painting their house with a mixture of lime and water, and I would be busy helping my uncle butcher the cow. And then the Christmas cooking began. We'd have roast beef, rice and beans, breadfruit, cassava, poke, and my favorite pot cakes, or like some of the old folks used to call them, heavy cakes. Why, there ain't a chef in the whole world who wouldn't lay down his tools if he could taste some of the meals we had at Christmas time. And my little brothers, they were always busy rounding up some of Grandma's old stockings to hang up in hopes that it would be full of surprises on Christmas morning. But even with all the going on, we always knew what Christmas was all about. And Christmas morning, we'd had our Sunday's best on, and the whole family was in church singing Christmas carols and wishing each and every one a joyous holiday greeting. By the time we reached home from church, we were ready to fill our bellies, and I'll tell you, it took only a short time to stuff ourselves with the food that has taken days of preparation. And as the Christmas days rolled on, Grandpa, he'd get his old dusty fiddle and start playing some of the three songs he knew. People would pick on him and ask him if he'd ever planned on learning a new tune. But he didn't pay him no mind, he just kept on playing away. And before you knew it, we had a kitchen dance going on. Some of the neighbors, all the kids, Grandma, everyone dancing in a kitchen that normally could hold no more than 3 or 4 people. Most everyone seemed to have a little bottle of rum in the house around Christmas time. And it was amazing how all those people got feeling good in one small bottle. But this wasn't only happening at our house. All over the island, people were doing the same thing. All kinds of visitors would drop in all day long. Even the ones you haven't been getting along with would greet you with a friendly smile during the holiday seasons. Well, really, there's so much more to tell, but it would take up the whole side of this album. And even though our traditions are different from others, and as a lot of visitors always ask, how can you have Christmas without all the snow to brighten things up? Well, I just tell them that the sunshine and earth spirits do the same thing for us. But that doesn't really matter. For as long as we know the real true meaning of Christmas, that's what's important. So no matter where you are or how you spend your holiday seasons from us here in the Cayman Islands, have a merry, merry Christmas.